oscillators problem. First problem, a crystal has following parameters. L is equal to 0.334 henry,
C is equal to 0.065 picofarad,
Cm is equal to 1 picofarad, and resistance R is equal to 5.5 kilo ohm. Calculate series resonant frequency, calculate parallel resonant frequency. This question is in model question paper and that is given for 5 marks. For what is the formula for series resonant frequency? Fs is equal to 1 divided by 2 pi square root of LC. Here you can observe here 1 divided by 2 pi into square root of cap. First I have taken C value 0.065 into 10 to the power of minus 12, that is picofarad. After 10 to the power of minus 12 you need to press replay so that you next it will not continue. Okay, 10 to the power of minus 12, next into L value is 0.334, and how much you got answer? 1.08 megahertz. So 1.08 megahertz, that is series resonant frequency. Next, before going to the parallel resonant frequency, first we need to find out C equation. The given value of Cm is, they have given 1 picofarad, and C value 0.065 picofarad. When you solve this one, C equation, that is C into Cm divided by C plus Cm, you will get 0.06103 picofarad. Okay, this is what you will get the solution. Next, EFP, that is parallel resonant frequency. Fp is equal to 1 divided by 2 pi square root of L into C equation. Okay, so we know the value of L and also C equation. So substitute 1 divided by 2 pi. L value they have given that 0.3344 into, and C equation value, how much we got? 0.06103 into 10 to the power of minus 12, that is into 10 to the power of minus 12. Okay, how much we will get? If you solve this, you will get 1.114 megahertz. If they have asked to find out the value of Q, then what is the formula for Q? Q is equal to omega S into L divided by R. Okay, so we know the value of L value 2 pi fs into L, 2 pi fs into L divided by R value. Substitute, you will get the answer 412.388. If they have asked to find out, then find out. If they have asked only series resonant frequency and parallel resonant frequency, then you need to find out this one and this one. Enough. Okay.